So, I still like your question. I want to hold on to your question. I get to that. Jesus and Buddha entering into the ring, would they really oppose one another? No, I don't think they would. Would they enter into a ring to fight one another? No, they wouldn't, because they were both preaching the same thing, compassion and love. So who is higher? Well, no one's higher, because they were doing the same things. You know, it's we that want to put people higher, but if they were manifesting the love of God, both of them, then they would be equal. And I think that's Jesus' teaching.
But wasn't like one the Son of God and then one the other not so much acknowledging
him? Okay, so this is a question of doctrine. Was Jesus the Son of God, or are we all sons of God? Okay? Now, why does that have to be so important? Because Jesus' exact words were, we are all children of God. We are all sons of God. And even with works, he said, and you shall do greater works than I. He uses the word greater, says that we shall do greater works than he. There's another text that says that he is seated at the right hand of the Father, and we are seated with him. So if we are seated with him at the right hand of the Father, who is greater, he or us? We're the same. And I think that's what Jesus was trying to say, is that we are all equal. Now, if what you're asking, did God himself manifest, incarnate into the form of Jesus? Very, 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 very possible. You know, people all over the world are asking, who is God? What is he? Well, it's logical that he would manifest his presence in the form of a person. And that, if that was Jesus, well, that's wonderful.
But what? If it
but
is
does that... Okay, so does... All right, but does that make him greater than Buddha? Would, but that's the mind of man working again. Because, look, if Jesus was God incarnate for the very purpose to manifest God's way, God's love, God's identity, God's image to us all, he wouldn't care about that, because he would just care about the purpose of me coming here was.
But of course that would make him...
To get people saved so that they go to heaven.
You're talking about salvation. What is salvation? For me, salvation is very clear. Jesus talks about lost and found, the lost coin, the lost son, the lost sheep. For me, someone who has found himself, found his identity, is walking the path of salvation. So that's how I interpret salvation. But for me, the Buddha nature, which is compassion and love, is no different than the Christ nature. And I think you can realize that outside of Christ and the dogma of the church, because we all possess the nature deep within us.
It's not awakened by faith.
I don't think so. I think it's awakened by what Jesus says in the parable of the woman who loses a coin. He states that very clearly. A certain woman loses a coin and then is determined to find it. I think that if you are truly determined to find who you are, you will find it. And I think deep down, all of us, all souls, know really that our essence is love. You know? And I think that that essence is the nature of God, the nature of Buddha, the nature of Christ.